我们继续刺客信条幻景的第十二期，然后现在呢是要查明啊，去哪里获得这个象牙硬币胸针啊？我们可以来到这个之前我们帮助过的香料商人这个女人这里啊，这女人还在和这个商人扯皮。
Hello, spices for you.
然后呢我们可以询问他啊，去哪里获得这个象牙硬币啊？
These people from the ivory coin think themselves touched by God himself.
The ivory coin.
I should not speak about it. I do not know much, really.
啊，我们用代币贿赂啊，用钱的话太多了，150个金币太过分了，这女人要太狠了。
The ivory coin is an exclusive merchant's guild.They have a brooch that grants access to certain places.
How do you obtain this brooch?
I hear only respected merchants are part of the ivory coin, and that you can only be invited by another member. They think their status gives them permission to take goods without coin. Have you ever seen such vanity?
This is expected in Karch. Thank you.
这个女人说呢，要想获得这个胸针呢，除非就是加入他们这个工会。这个工会呢，一呢必须得有威望，二呢要不就是被别人邀请进去啊，反正就普通人进不去啊，我们只能靠偷了。大家看到前面这里呢，是有一个人挡在门口，我们过不去，我们只能爬墙进去了。这个也是很简单的啊，门口只放一个人，怎么能阻挡我们呢？除非你们天上再安排一个人啊，所以呢，我们从这里哎给他拐进去。啊，这里有个平民还说胸针落在里边，没有胸针不能进。平民还骂了他一句啊，你这人太不讲究了啊。
An exclusive union for the merchants of high society. I should have expected this to exist.
外面是有一个人，有一个守卫啊，里面呢还有两个守卫，这里还有一张纸啊。
This is the treasurer's haven. I need to find a way in.
这张纸呢写了司库官在古玩室里面，我们呢是要刺杀这名司库官啊。这名司库官呢是一位东方女人。长得嘛，大家去详细看一下身边五六十岁大妈的样子啊。这里有两个人，我们吹一个口哨可以吸引一个人过来啊。另一个人在看，不要急，他马上就要回头了。哎，他这个，这那时候失误了啊。现在呢还是后期配音啊。前几天呢有个大学同学，这个结婚啊，然后去了趟外地。啊，所以一直没有更新。获得胸针之后，我们就可以返回之前那个拦着我们的那个门口啊。好，左上角任务都显示了，暗杀司库官宁夫人。
Assalamu alaikum.
You again.
I have something that she wants. A Chinese hairpin from the auction. I also have my brooch with me here.
Very well, you may enter.
其实我觉得啊，有时候啊，这些门卫啊，应该去参与一下那些入会仪式啊，顺便呢认认这些入了会的人，不然的话，他只认那些胸针啦、什么证件啦，很容易让人掉包的。
I have never seen so many treasures in one place.
这里呢，我在第一次玩的时候啊，不知道这个怎么。回事啊，我还一直跟着往前跑，然后突然就被人家给砍了。那因为什么？就是没有人家的命令，你是不可以往前走的，所以我们只能原地等司库官。站在这里等着人家
啊。
One has to be careful not to get bitten in there.
Please refrain from speaking about the treasure inappropriately.
You may enter.
好，我们可以进去了，将发钗交给司库官宁夫人。 这个女人呢对这个发钗啊是那种情有独钟啊，我就喜欢这样的事儿。
My name is Basim. New to Baghdad, but not to trade. I deal mostly in fine antiques and collectibles.
You must have a good eye for detail then. What have you brought me, Basim?
You know what I brought.
A man not to be toyed with. Come, show it to me.
这里的司库宽很明显知道我们并不是他们这个象牙硬币里的人，但是呢我们拿来了他最喜欢的东西啊，他就把我们这个身份啊抛之脑后了。他把自己身边守卫撤掉啊，这人很嚣张啊。
Exquisite. Ever seen something like this? So perfect.So delicate.
No, but I am surprised that you have not.
I do have a penchant for them. When I was but a child, my sisters and I would tie our hair with sticks, adorn them with stone. I pretended they were the rarest gems. We had nothing, but we felt that we had it all. There are many reasons why people see me. For advice, a taste of power,And most often, to win favor. Why have you come, Basim?
As a fellow collector, I have heard much about you from others. Your extravagance, your taste. I wish to learn.
Did they say I was lucky? I loathe the word. When I first arrived in Baghdad, I was one of many seeking my fortune. Now, I have even the East wrapped around my fingers.I clawed my way here when many gave up, preferring to spare their nails. But me? I don't mind a few scratches, a bit of blood.
Surely there have been connections. The people you met that helped you get to where you are.
No matter what others say, you only have yourself. No one else.
暗杀宁夫人在与我们一番的交流之后呢，就发现啊，我们根本不是和他志同道合人。那既然不是志同道合，那你来这里干嘛呀？那肯定是别有所图啊。然后呢，他就来一个先发制人，但是没想到我们刺客，你和刺客单打独斗能打过去吗？
The notions, even more so. Only the self hears the deepest whispers of your soul and accepts you whole.
No one lives alone.
But we die lonely. In the end, we are absolutely, simply, truly alone.
每次这些大头目啊死了之后啊，都会对我们哎传递一些负能量啊，就会。打压我们一个心态。珍妮呢又会出现。这里呢在我们意识中的一个镜像啊它消失了。同时呢也可以说明我们身体啊可能还会存在另一个人。另一个意识。好，现在人呢比较多，我们现在得找一个出口了。这边呢会有一个箱子，其实这个箱子也是我无意中碰到的。阿拔斯骑士 敌视。但没想到这个门他打不开啊，就很过分。这里呢尽量不要打啊，我们要跑，我们的任务已经完成了，和他们纠缠下去是没有任何必要的。
Basim, how did you fare?
The streets are alive with talk about the auction.
Rumors spread quickly. It was this woman, Ning.
A woman holding the reins. She must have angered many.
Angered and enthralled, in equal parts. It is no wonder she kept her identity hushed. Now the upper echelons of affluent louts are soiling their silk robes. Wondering if they are next.
The Order will not stop here. If they have reached the East, then there is no telling how far they will spread. Did you see it? The genie?
It is gone now. It is gone.
Rest while you can.Our work is not done yet.
这个据点的任务呢，也到宁夫人这里就结束了。紧接着呢，我们就会去完成第四个据点，也是最后一个小据点的任务了。首先来到密室，拿到最后一把武器啊，也就是那把匕首。这把匕首的属性呢，稍微要比这把长剑的属性好那么一点，它是可以回血的。萨姆萨玛每五次击中之后，会为巴西姆治疗 10% 的生命值。
They will die for this, every one of them.
It is time we fight.
Your anger is just, but you will not win a war, Ali. Basim, good, you are needed. Mercenaries have taken some rebels and executed them in the square.
And your Rafik would have me hide like a rat while they hunt my men openly.
We must at least return the dead to their families.
Do you still fear to fight these devils, Beshi?
My only fear is that we become like them.
There is more to this than it seems. The Khalifa would not risk war. This is the work of the Order.
Then I will find those responsible and slaughter them like dogs.
The Order will find you first. It's likely they are looking for you and Beshi already. You are well known to them. Basim, however...
Ali, I will find who did this and I will kill them all. You have my word.
Basim is right. Let him do this. When those responsible lie dead, you will receive the credit.
All right. Everyone must know it was me. I will return to Jarjaraya, but I will not wait long. I will meet you at the gate, Basim.
And I will make sure the bodies are returned to the families for burial.
That might have gone badly.
You think this is the work of the Order?
Yes. As you know, Sharqiyah is run by Turkic mercenaries paid by the Khalifa, who himself is only a puppet for the Order. Spies tell me at least one of the mercenary commanders in Sharqiyah is with them.
Tell me who, and I will find him.
We must tread carefully. Sharqiyah stands on a razor's edge.The rebels are armed and growing in number. They could attack at any time. A misstep here could start a war that threatens even Elamut.
What do you advise, Fulath?
Go with Ali to Jarjaraya and look around. Someone there must know something. And Basim, work quickly. You see what is at stake.
This据点主要是围绕着那些起义者、老百姓。 然后呢，接下来我们要去找阿里，在城外呢与阿里碰面，然后呢两个人一起去一个地方，准备好了。Let
us go.
We must leave for Jarjaraya.
杰拉耶，就说实话啊，这个，哎，这个骑马这个系统真的是拉胯了，每次我跑的时候呼叫这个马，马总是会撞我一下。
Give weapons you don't want me to use, then give me credit for your victories. War would be bad for everyone, especially you. That is your master's speech. Does it not bother you that those you obey are the same ones who make the rules demanding your obedience?
They do not control me. I am free. I fight so that others are free as well.
Everything you do serves the hidden ones. That is a strange kind of freedom.
The hidden ones are my family. There is no contradiction.
If you say so.
Once I lived on the streets and answered only to myself. But I was not free.
Now that others tell you who you are you any freer?
You could not understand.
I understand better than you.
阿里呢一声戒雪，指出一个问题啊，就是说啊，我们不是崇尚自由吗？为什么还要为这个无形者服务呢？但是呢，主角却说了啊，就是说，哎，我之前呢确实是自由，但是没有归属感。其实呢，在这里就能看出来啊，巴西姆特别没有安全感，感觉就是一个没有主见的一个人，需要让别人去引导他。
来到杰尔杰拉耶呢，我们感觉到啊，这个地方好像比别的一些地区啊祥和很多。 No man can see what another thinks.
No normal man. But look at me. I obey no one. I am ruled by no one.
Ah. 阿里才是真正的通透啊。
I want to look around before Beshi arrives in Jarjaraya with the bodies.
That would be wise. People here are already angry. Things will be worse after the burials. There is a tea house nearby. Tea drinkers talk. You might hear something there about who is taking our men.
What will you do?
I have my own inquiries to make. Meet me back here if you discover something.
茶馆的顾客可能有情报，我们需要前往茶馆。平民都在唠嗑啊，说拍卖会一个大人物被暗杀了。
This looks like the tea house Ali mentioned.
This is Koi. I'm heated to start.
Yes, Sayyid.
就这人稍等一下，他现在在和别人唠嗑。
Yet incompetence like you remain. No, stop talking, just get my tea.
I overheard you mention that slaves have gone missing.
What? Who are you? How dare you talk to me? Go away.
用代币贿赂他。
Perhaps a token will change your mind.
How dare you? What do you? Wait. How did you come by one of them?
有钱能使鬼推磨吗？
Fine. But make it quick.
这次主要任务就是帮助阿里去拯救他们的人。
I see what it has to do with you. But yes, a stranger, one of those rebels, has been disturbing the slaves. After he spoke with them, they disappeared. No doubt he's an acquaintance of that troublemaker, Ali ibn Muhammad. That's all I know. Now, leave before someone who matters sees me talking with someone like you.
这是第一个线索，然后我们去找第二个线索。第二个线索呢，后院呢是有一个人躺在那里睡觉，喝多了。
Nothing. Damn slaves. I treat them well. I pay
criminals
them
come.
Well.
Summon the watch. Them. Deal with the
fiend. Then they disappear. And no one's left to work.
He might talk. If I can sober him up.
Time to sober up.
Enough. I'm better.
A tea house is a dangerous place to be drinking. You could have been arrested.
I've just had a lot of trouble lately.
You said some of your slaves have gone missing.
Hmm. Did I? Oh, I don't remember. Not just missing. They disappeared.
People do not just disappear.
These did. Last night, two of mine did not come back from the fields. No one saw anything. They just disappeared. Poof.
So you thought you would get drunk in a public tea house?
Well... Yeah. Oh, my head. Look, do not tell anyone. I have to go home and fall over.
经过一些调查呢，确实是有这个奴隶消失的事情发生。
Hey, over here, this way.
还有最后一个线索。
Did you want something?
Not here. There are too many ears, if you take my meaning.
Ah, yes, Sayidi. Our specialties are kept out the back. This way, watch your step. Follow me.
Act casual.
这茶馆老板呢，看来知道一些不为人知的秘密啊，所以呢，哎，把我们带到二楼的一个隐秘角落啊，怕被别人听到。
Well, we seem to be alone. What did you want?
Sorry for the melodramatics, but you never know who's watching.And this sneaking about is all rather exciting. I saw your red sash and heard you talking about missing slaves. Another has disappeared from a farmhouse near here.
How do you know of this?
I am friendly with the family. The husband was one of those executed. Now the son has gone missing as well. His mother is beside herself with worry. I thought you might be able to help her.
Tell me where this farmhouse is.
A little to the west. Slaves don't trust easily.But if you can do anything for her, I would consider it a personal favor.
I should return to Ali and tell him what I have discovered.
茶馆老板呢告诉我们，有一个寡妇的孩子，他也失踪了，让我们去过去看一下。但是呢，我觉得还是不着急，先去阿里那里汇报一下情况。
We should not do this. It will only make more trouble for us.
More trouble than executions?They slaughtered our brothers! How do you not understand?
Ali, what is this? This is not what we agreed to.
I do what must be done. I do not need your approval. Did you discover something?
Slaves are disappearing from all over Jarjaraya. One from a nearby farmhouse. I will go there and see what I can find.
Good. Our friend here has been spending his mornings at the harbor.Meeting with one we think is informing for the Khalifa. You could find this informant and follow him. See where that leads. Meanwhile, Beshi and I will loosen our friend's tongue.
This is a mistake, Ali.
Let us see.
虽然说阿里这个人呢喜欢自由，但是总觉得这个阿里还是有一些偏执，有一些顽固。啊，那好，那我们这一期视频就到这儿了，我们下期再见，拜拜。